In favor nations, 110 votes in favor of the UN resolutions. That means that our just cause is being supported by the international community, and each year they support us very, very strongly, more and more. And the fact that there are in the General Assembly of the United Nations less and less votes against us, and less abstentionists, and more member states which are favorable to our just cause, means that we have taken a just decision, the decision to unite all factions, the decision to be one, united people in our struggle. And that means that the Vietnamese, they have failed in their attempts to legitimize their puppets in Phnom Penh. My dear compatriots, my dear children, I have to say you this, because it is a very important point. These two facts, to me, at least to me, government of Democratic Kampuchea on behalf of our refugees, our people, on behalf of myself in my capacity as President of Democratic Kampuchea, to express our heartfelt and most profound gratitude to all personalities and persons and groups and associations people and refugees, beginning with the UN Bureau and the international community of Red Cross and the Trust of Moterra and many other associations and personalities and persons, UNICEF and so on. And certainly my most gratitude and heartfelt appreciation of their generosity and on behalf of Democratic Kampuchea, our people, our refugees and myself as well, in particular also to great friendly countries like ASEAN countries, the six ASEAN countries, and the Federal Republic of Germany, the Kingdom of Belgium, the Republic of Italy, the Kingdom of the Netherlands, and the Republic of France, for their most important and most appreciated aid, multiform aid, humanitarian aid to the civilian population, to all clear refugees Future Democratic Republic of Korea, $30,000. And from China, $400,000 in as a material aid, uniform. How many uniforms for our freedom? Two uniforms for each fighter. Then 24,000 uniforms and food and medicine. Yes, from the People's Republic of China, $400,000 in value. And in money, in cash, $25,000. So $30,000 from President Kim Il Sung, $25,000, and $400,000 from the People's Republic of China.